It's hard, man. You're in a relationship long enough, this shit's fucking hard. Because guys, we forget little things. Because guys, we're simple. Guys are simple. This is what a guy wants out of a relationship. Fuck. Eat. Repeat. It's not astrophysics. And we're like, we gotta do something else. And women are the glue of the relationship. Women plan shit. And a lot of times that's cool, but most of the time it's fucking annoying, man. Every guy in this room's had that day. You come home, you wanna watch TV or drink a beer or smoke a blunt or all three, you know? You walk in the door, you didn't even take your coat off, you get this shit. I have an idea. Here we go. Here we go. I have an idea. I have an idea. Never ends in anything cool. It's never like, I have an idea. Let's have a three-way with my friend Marissa. It's never like, I have an idea. Let's get baked, watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy, and later I'll let you eat cookie dough off my tits.
That'd be a good one.
It's always some horse shit that they read in Oprah magazine to keep the relationship alive. I'll give you an example. I come in the other day, and she's like, I have an idea. I was like, what's your idea? She said, let's light candles. It's like, excuse me? She goes, listen, I thought it would be nice if we lit candles during dinner. Look at me, dude. I came in carrying Chinese food. General Chow's chicken does not need ambiance. Hot sauce maybe, perhaps an egg roll, but not mood lighting. And she doesn't let it. She goes, I just thought it would be romantic if we lit candles. All right, ladies, look at me, all right? Lighting candles is not romantic. All right, it's a fucking fire hazard. All right, unless we're dripping them on your nipples, we're not fucking interested. All right, a little paraffin dip nip nips, you know what I'm talking about? Stamp on your family crests. Ow.